A new store is now open in Linton, Indiana. Gordmans opened its doors yesterday morning. It's a clothing and home decoration store, and the store hosted a ribbon cutting yesterday. It also donated $1,000 to the Linton Stockton High School.
These are the kind of people that we need in the community. People that give back, that put back in. The stores that come in and don't give, that they hurt us more than they help.
The Linton store is one of 38 new Gordmans stores opening this month.